My name is Denise Athaide, and I'm graduating with a master's degree in electrical engineering from the Ira A. Fulton Schools of Engineering. I've always had the resolve to preserve our natural environment, and I've had a passion for engineering and technology. So I would like to contribute towards sustainable development through clean energy innovation and technology development to help meet the demand for electricity while minimizing environmental impact. After graduating from ASU, I will be joining Cummins Electrification Technologies and as an R&D power electronics engineer, where I will work on technology development for inverters that go into energy storage applications as well as electric vehicle applications. I want to inspire more people to use their expertise to be the positive change agents that our planet urgently needs.